All right, guys, can Ginkgo biloba actually help your eyesight and your vision? Let's talk about that. So when we're talking about Ginkgo, one of the things that we need to discuss is what in the world is it actually doing in your body? And the short answer is we don't know for sure, but we do see some potential benefits when it comes to your eyesight. We believe that Ginkgo is going to help with circulation. We've seen effects on the platelets and decreasing clotting. We've seen some cardiovascular and heart effects. And so it makes sense that that increased blood flow could help with any sort of vision or eye problems. We've also seen that it does contain some antioxidant properties, which is also going to be important for some of that eye damage. Now, I want to hop into some of the studies really quick, show you what they found at the end of the video. I'm also going to give you some dosing recommendations if you're interested in that. We'll talk about side effects as well. So, as far as studies go, we've got the first one looking at age-related macular degeneration. What they did, they gave these folks 60 to 240 milligrams a day. And what they found, they did this as a ginkgo biloba extract. They did it for 6 months. They did find that some of the symptoms improved. What they did not find, they're not sure if it actually helped in vision changes, but there were some of the other symptoms with the macular degeneration that did seem to improve. They also looked at giving Ginkgo to diabetic patients who had retinopathies, which can be fairly common. I want to point out this study was done in very early stage retinopathy, so this somebody with late stage, this probably is not going to apply. But they gave 120 milligrams, also ginkgo biloba extract, also for 6 months. Their color vision did improve versus the placebo. So again, we're seeing some modest improvements. The last couple of studies involved glaucoma, again, early stage glaucoma. First study gave 80 milligrams twice a day, and this was an observational study, so these folks were using it for up to 12 years, which is extremely long, obviously. They did find that there was a decrease in the progression of the visual field damage that these people had. So didn't cure anything, didn't do anything like that, but it did slow the progression. Second study gave a smaller dose, 40 milligrams 3 times a day, much shorter time period of 4 weeks. They found that it might improve pre-existing or already damage that was already there, so that was promising. However, I want to point out there were other studies that looked at treating glaucoma with Ginkgo that did not show any improvements. Now, the question becomes, why is that? Why did those studies not show that? There's some concerns over, well, it's the type of formulation they're using. We'll talk about that in a second. And the other one is, it's difficult at times to gauge how bad the damage was with the glaucoma at that point in time between different studies, between different patients. So there's concerns that maybe we were putting people in the study whose glaucoma was already too advanced. So I think kind of the moral of the story at this point, yes, it appears that Ginkgo can be beneficial for vision. I would stress that it's going to need to be early on if you have advanced vision issues. I don't know if it's going to be helpful, but if you're starting to experience vision problems, I do think Ginkgo can be beneficial, can be helpful. What should you take dosing-wise? Based off the studies, based off the people I've talked to who've actually used it and benefited, anywhere from 60 to 240 milligrams a day of a ginkgo biloba extract. I'll put a link in the description to some that I would recommend. I would do these in divided doses, anywhere from 2 to 3 times a day. So if you're doing 240, maybe 80 milligrams, 3 times a day, that type thing. I would start out at the lower end of the range. We'll talk about side effects in a second. You can do this for up to 6 months. It appears to be very safe, and just see if you get any benefit. Do pay attention to the type of formulation you're getting. We tend to find the most benefits with ginkgo biloba extracts that are standardized with these two things, and those two things are your flavone content. Anywhere from 22% to 27% flavone content or concentration, and then these terpene compounds, anywhere from 5% to 7%. Again, I'll put a link in the description to a product or products that might fit the bill on that. As far as side effects, normally I would say, you know, start out at the lower end of the dose, see how you do, and I do think that's smart. But overall, Ginkgo appears to be pretty well tolerated. They've studied it for up to 6 years, so safety doesn't appear to be an issue. If there's side effects, they're kind of run-of-the-mill, the dizziness, GI headache. If you experience them, obviously you can back off. If you're looking for other options that can possibly help vision, I go to my website, there's a free checklist, and I go over some of those other natural therapies that I've seen benefit vision. Also in the comments, guys, let me know if you've tried Ginkgo, other topics that you would like me to cover. I find that very helpful for me. And if you have experience taking Ginkgo for vision, please let me know in the comments. Other viewers are going to find that helpful. I'd love to hear your experience. So I hope this was helpful, guys. See you in the next one. Thank you.